Now we can treat the bass guitar with Hornet plugins.
Okay.